heaven. Wow.
Go ahead.
Give us a spin.
Get it all in.
Oh, we're getting it.
Lauren, look at this hat. Seriously, it's getting shady up in here. Yeah. And this line is getting long, too.
You guys ready to come in yet?
Yeah!
Hi, Bear. How you doing? You're, that's why, okay. That's, is that the Pee Wee Herman? Nice move. Oh, man.
Hey, Bear. Bear. Bear, are you hot, dude? You hot, Bear? A little bit? No, he's cool. Let's get to it. Picnic, baby. Gates are open. Hugs are happening. You are the six people through the gate. How do you feel?
Pretty good.
You win picnic. That's what you win.
So these people, hi people, are about to witness a private performance with Bishop Briggs. Hi, ladies. Back here, look how intimate this is, thanks to Wind Trust. Bad about your fitness level? That's Aaron Bruno of Awolnation, who just lapped the entire lawn. He's getting a good sweat in for picnic.
He took our vows, she said, her love will remain. I can love you this, I'll say the whole anymore.
Fine Jewelers is here. Hello.
Hey,
I heard you got rocks, John.
Stop by our tent. We have VIP upgrades. If they spot you wearing these, they will move you up to the front in the pits.
Nice.
And pick a gem, and we will tell you if it's a diamond or a CC. Either way, we'll put it in a piece of jewelry at no charge for you.
Amazing. I love you guys. Sports clips, swag bag, thank you. We got superheroes at picnic. Haha. My heroes.
Dunkin' Donuts,
thank you. Legacy Adventure Park. Nice shot. Giving people weapons at picnic. It's John from Legacy Adventure Park.
We're at picnic.
We're at picnic.
With bows and arrows.
You're giving people weapons.
We have bows and arrows at picnic and they're allowing it.
Oh my gosh. lost our minds.
It's a good time.
I'm glad you're here. Awesome. St. Xavier University. Hi.
Thank you.
Bandanas. Can I have? Thank you very much.
I'm the one with the beard. My mom picked out my outfit. I think it's a little loud. I'm from the south side of Chicago. I'm all the people dogging it over there. Give me a hell yeah. I'm also struggling not to sit on that couch right now.
I think we're gonna get a photo within a photo right now.
I'm in.
Yes.
We'll fix it for you.
White. Okay. Which one?
some toxins back in our bodies tonight at the official picnic after show at Martyrs with American authors. He's here! Dashboard Confessional! Bush! Really likes Bush. Her debut album, Church of Scars, is out now. It is a masterpiece. She is one of my absolute favorite musicians and favorite people to boot, Bishop
Gavin?
Would you like a Dunkin' iced coffee?
Yes.
Yeah. Can we get him an iced coffee? We'll have you pick one of them later. How have you been?
I've been good. How
have you been? Nice. I probably met you like 10 years ago. Yeah, it's right behind me.
That's not.
Get back to it.
Cause when I learn to keep my voices down low, we only learn to shout, so we fight our way in.
Awolnation puppy pit.
Aaron's got it.
To Positively Park for the puppy part of the puppy pit. You can see all these dogs at positivelypark.org.
Hi, how are the people on the lawn doing? sweating. Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, we're having such a good time. We're having a great band up here in a minute. PIQNIQ was today, and we had some cool stuff at PIQNIQ.